if we get a hurricane, I'm going to need about 10 more pumps.
10 more pumps? You got it.
I may, this is just a test. I may build a permanent sump here.
On this side?
Yeah, on our property.
Right. Let me show how fast that's working.
Yeah, you can see the water flowing down from the back.
From the back here?
From her fence area. All that back there is coming, it's like running down here.
Oh, I didn't even see that.
Yeah, that's why it's taking so long.
Whoops. Oh. I see. So it's coming like back here and underneath that fence. Oh. Well, there you go, Chris. That's why my desert plants are now marshland plants. You should stand in front of it. Well, Jean, say hi, Jean.